All right, next up, cable or band wood shots. When I'm doing with the cable, I tend to use the rope. Done with the band. Again, I don't usually use the handles on these ones here. I just end up just grabbing the black ends to the bands. Shuffle out sideways so that when your hands are in front of your near shoulder, the shoulder that's nearest to the point of attachment, it's right in front there, and you're gonna start at shoulder level and rotate down towards hip level. So again, it's not leaning. We've got a neutral pelvis, knees bent, rotating down. Head, shoulders, arms, all following that same path. So I'm not bringing the arms across the body, I'm rotating at the waist. So I'll square up at the camera to show you. You do desire number of repetitions one way, then the other way. So I mean to say there, from a perspective you can see, I'm not taking the handles and doing this, it is this. So you can see my arms are always in the same position, whether it's centered or slightly off-centered, in front of my body, but the rotation is coming from the core.